Good morning, children. In the previous session, we solved examples of equations having variables on both the sides. Today, let us continue with that. Reducing the equations to simple form. Here, equations are not in a simple linear form. We have to first reduce them to simple form, then solve as a regular, normal, linear equation. Okay? Now, let us see one example here. 6x plus 1 by 3 plus 1 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Here, we are having the equations in the fraction form. So, first we have to reduce them to simple form. Okay? Just like how we solve the fractions. When denominators are different, now this is 1 by 1. When denominators are different, how do we solve them? By taking the LCM. Here also, we are taking LCM of 3 and 1. First, let us take the LHS first. Okay? So, 3 and 1, what is the LCM? LCM is 3. Now, 3 is LCM here. So, 3 into 1's are. Now, here the difference is the numerator is not a single number. It is again an expression. So, whole expression has to be multiplied with this number. Okay. How do we solve the examples of addition of fraction or subtraction of fraction using LCM? Similar way we have to follow here. Now, 1 into 3 is LCM. So, we have to equate the denominator to 3. 1, how much is 3? 1, 3's are 3. Okay, we leave the RHS now, by now. Now, multiply this 1 with the first term and with the second term here. 6x into 1 is 6x. 1 into 1 is plus 1. 3 into 1 is plus 3. This is equal to x minus 3 by 6 as it is. Now, here again one more step. 6x plus 4 by 3 is equal to x minus 3 by 6 as it is. Now, the next step, we have to reduce it to simple form. With a fraction, we should bring it to a single line equation now. How do we do it? We have to do it by cross multiplying numerator of the left LHS to denominator of RHS and denominator of LHS to numerator of RHS. So, 6 has to be multiplied with the complete expression. 3 also has to be multiplied with the complete expression here. Okay, so 6 is this, then into bracket 6x plus 4 equal to, this equal to as it is, now left hand side is over, 3 into bracket x minus 3. Now, this 6 has to be multiplied with both the terms inside. 6x are 36x plus 6 4s are 24 equal to 3 1s are 3x minus 3 3s are 9 here. Now, equations having variables on both the sides came to the previous part now. Now, how can we can solve it? Shift variables one side, shift constant on the other side now. Now, 3x we are shifting this side. It will be 36x is as it is. Plus 3x shifting on left side becomes minus 3x equal to as it is. We are shifting this 24 on that side now. Okay. This minus 9 was as it is there only. Plus 24 shifting that side becomes minus 24 now. Now this is what here? 36 minus 3, 33x equal to. What is this here? Both are negative. You have to add them with the negative sign. 24 plus 9 is how much? 33. Therefore, here I am just continuing. X is equal to this minus 33 divided by this 33. We are shifting it down. 33. 33 ones are, 33 ones are. Therefore, x is equal to minus 1 is the answer here. So, first the equation was not in a simple form. Similar way you have to solve all the examples. Do not change any of the methods here. Okay? Take LCM for left hand side. Even right hand side is having more terms. Take LCM there also. Then, once you get the LCM, multiply, cross multiply the numerator and denominators here. Then you will get an equation of a variable having on the both the sides. Shift the constants one side and shift the variables one side. Then solve it by normal linear equation method here.